So, on to a couple of our guests. The first of these is a Philadelphia native. He grew up in Tioga and Icetown. He joined the Franklin Institute in 1978. He's been responsible for designing and developing many of the most important exhibits and programs there. Since 1990, he's been the chief astronomer and director of the Phelps Planetarium. He has a title that is so amazing, NASA Solar System Ambassador. He was on the Colbert Report. He went to the White House too, but he was on the Colbert Report. and you've probably heard his voice. He's on the radio. He's also appeared in a lot of TV shows. He's one of our most important local celebrities. It's a great pleasure to welcome and introduce Derrick Pitts.
Cemetery. They also have great programs that are part of the Science Festival. The point is, programs. I think he said after their 110 programs, until at the Science Festival over the next week or so, and of those programs, 84 of them are free. Free. And all you have to do is just get a ticket or register so they know you're coming, and you can have all kinds of great fun doing all this kind of stuff. Tomorrow, we kick off with the really big event, which is the Science Carnival, out on Logan Circle on Benjamin Franklin Parkway, where we will have, I think it's 115 booths. 115 booths of people participating in the event, helping people around the city learn about science, learn about how they can become more involved in science and learn some about their interest in science. Last thing I'll mention is how cool this whole thing is. Because of how it pulls together all of the different science entities around this region in a way in which they haven't been brought together before, we give them a venue where they can talk about what they do, show people what they do, get people excited about what they do, and in turn, they can realize that people are excited about what they do, too. So this is all this great effort to sort of pump up science and help people understand how important it is, how they can get involved, and how they can enjoy it. Science is fun, a major key we can use to get people to realize how important it is that they understand as much as they can. So I'm really excited about this event. I've been talking about it on the radio. I've been tweeting about it. I've been telling people that I think this is the most exciting event of the opening of the whole program, the Philadelphia Science Festival.